I'm an Indian. I've studied here. I have been here. I have worked with all kinds of people from every walks of life. I would never leave my country, no matter how much of pressure, no matter how much, you know, I'm humiliated or whatever way the government or anybody wants to keep on writing or saying or doing where I'm concerned. I have the ability to sustain, to absorb, and I think I have a very strong, very good family. My children give me the strength. My own strengths, people can appreciate and see that I wake up, I make my day good, no matter what I read about myself, no matter what opinions people have. But I know the truth. I know that I have to answer to myself first and to my children. And yes, the nation should know the truth about me. And I think in time, people will know. And in time, people will understand. I did not need Priyanka to enhance my life. I think, you know, I have enough. I've always had enough. My parents gave me enough. And I think I was educated enough to understand that I can sustain no matter what comes my way. You know, and I think that's my strength, really.